Good evening. My name is Mark Whitmire. I'm director of music here at St. James's Church and a member of the Richmond chapter of the AGO. On behalf of the church, our members, and our music program, I welcome all of you to this concert of the AGO's 2017 Mid-Atlantic Regional Convention, a recital by Daniel Stipe. This concert is being sponsored in part by our media sponsor, Richmond's public station WCVE 88.9, and by Nancy B. Reed. The convention is deeply appreciative of their financial support. The convention's steering committee is committed to providing opportunities for the general public to experience this wonderful organ, instrumental and choral music on some of our best instruments in the Richmond area. To that end, we have decided very early in our planning that all concerts will be open to the public with no admission fee. You've heard this before, right? Contributions to help offset the cost of these concerts will be graciously appreciated and can be deposited in the plates at the back of the sanctuary after this concert. Due to the importance of the schedule of the buses, this and all concerts have been planned to specific time lengths. If you're riding a bus during the convention, please help us keep this tight schedule by returning to the bus immediately after the concert. How can I explain where they are? Yes, they're right in front of the church. They're blue. Restrooms may be found by going down the stairs in the narthex, then they will be on your left. If you experience any emergency, please see any usher or me for assistance. Please note that photographing or recording this performance by any means are not permitted. We ask that you please silence your electronic noise-making devices at this time as a courtesy to the performer and to your neighbor. The program for this concert, along with program notes and biographical information about Mr. Stipe, begins on page 42 of the program book and app. Now, please welcome me in joining Mr. Stipe to the bench and enjoying this evening's concert.
Thank you.